My parents had both been refugees from East Germany. My mother's family had been expropriated by the Russians in 1946. Initially, she lived in an area in East Germany that had been occupied by the Americans. And then the Americans exchanged that province for what became West Berlin and moved out of that territory. And then the Russians moved in, and the Russians expropriated all major landowners, and my mother's family were major landowners.